Hey guys, today I'm running my Hobao Hyper MT2. Nicknamed it Gray Bastard. Had some growing pains with the drivetrain in the beginning, but now it's all sorted out. Yep, and pin came off.